Turkish pop rock band Gripin announces its first U.S. tour in December 2012. Gripin's U.S. tour is set to promote their latest album, Yalnızlığın Çaresini Bulmuşlar. They found the cure for loneliness and will take place in 6 cities across the United States. Opening for Gripin is 27, a Los Angeles-based ethnic rock band with Turkish roots. Turkish American TV is a proud media sponsor of Gripin's first U.S. tour.